for the Phase One trophy. This place is going bananas right now. They absolutely love Jacob Ashworth. And Ashworth is getting the crowd into this hot and early. I don't believe they're going far out of the ring here tonight. These two super heavyweights are getting ready to go at it. Adonis. It's not often folks Jacob Ashworth is in there with somebody that's bigger than him. But damn it, that's the case right now. And Ryan Hart, the director. Big hip toss. Nice arm drag from Jacob Ashworth. He's in control of Rob Adonis right now. Ashworth going big clothesline over the top rope. And Adonis is out to the floor. Hart with some words for Ashworth in the ring as he checks on his client, Rob Adonis. Senior official David Weekly in the ring starting that 10 count. Adonis is stunned. Ashworth going after him. Oh, Adonis pulls him down over the top rope. Ashworth throat first. You know he's had that neck injury, that throat injury from Corey Hollis months ago. And Adonis is working over the neck. And Adonis is in. And then Ashworth puts on the brakes. And Adonis is in. Huge flash blows on there in the corner. Ashworth going for a bulldog. And Adonis face first onto the canvas, going for the pin. Ah, just a two count there from referee David Weekly. And Adonis trying to gather his wits about him here in the far side. Away from Ashworth. Ashworth is going in. We're going to see another shot there. And Adonis ducks out of the way. Ashworth chest first. Oh, Adonis has him prone in. Another shot to the throat. Adonis is going to set him up. Man, here comes 600 pounds to the mat. Right there. Jesus. I think the ring moved a couple of inches right there. Adonis going for a pin. Ashworth kicked out at two. Adonis asking for a faster count as Ryan Hart on the entrance ramp side, cheering on his client. Hart choking Ashworth there on the bottom rope. Again, working over that neck. They have certainly scouted and taken their shot here. They knew what they were doing when they came out here tonight. Ashworth pretty much has an open contract for the Phase One trophy at the Southern Fried Show. Adonis sets it up. Man. Interesting move there. Almost an exploder into a Samoan drop, if you will. And look at Ryan Hart just jawing at Ashworth there as Ashworth tries to recover from that huge move. Adonis with an obnoxious foul to the crowd. Ashworth kicks out at 1.5. Like I said, it's not often Ashworth is in the ring with someone larger than him. And Adonis fits that bill here just by a little bit. But no one has the heart of Jacob Ashworth in Southern Fried, that's for sure. That guttural yell from Ashworth. Adonis. Jesus, spinebuster from Adonis. Could this be it? Adonis going for a cover hook in the leg. Ashworth kicks out just at 2.5. Ashworth trying to get the fans behind him here. As he settles in, stomping his feet. Crowd squarely behind him. Ashworth trying to make his way back up to his feet, and he does. Can he break his side headlock? Working over that midsection of Adonis. He pushes Adonis off. Big clothesline and Adonis is rocked, but he doesn't fall down. Ashworth sets him up. Big sidewalk slam there. Adonis flying first. Ashworth is feeling it. Ashworth is back up to his feet now. What is he going to do to Adonis? Ashworth is setting him up. That full Nelson slam. Could this be all? Ashworth down. Hooking the leg. Just a 2.5 there. What is Ashworth going to have to do to put Adonis down? Adonis going for a kick and an instant flurry. Jesus, that man's near 300 pounds and he got his foot all the way up to the side of the head of Jacob Ashworth. This man. is absolutely huge. He's setting up Ashworth for a vertical suplex.